Oh, what's next?
Are you still doing this?
Don't ask for this trouble.
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I've had some practice.
Just keep moving. Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Maybe we should swim across.
Current's too strong. We'll never make it.
Thinking.
Well, that'll get us halfway there. Come on, boost you up. Nice!
Thank you.
Okay, we're all clear.
Is it always like this with him?
Pretty much.
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fighters.
Just come on. We have to hurry. All right. We should be safe in here. Cool.
About that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Cintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
No. The stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarević can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh, well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Thank you.
definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Cintamani Stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere.
Wait, I've seen this guy before.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here.
Okay. All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
Right?
Up you go! How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you.
Nice work.
Yeah. All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
Pretty creepy, but... say ah. There. That do anything?
The water's going down. And... I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
God, I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. There's the chocolates and flowers.
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Cintamani Stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay. Oh, you have got to be kidding.
Come on, could be worse, right? Okay, that's worse.
Yeah, this is really romantic.
Spikes. I hate spikes.
Okay, what now? Think.
We gotta get out of here. We did it. Let's get the hell out of here.
Sorry. Life is still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry.
bloody hell.
Oh, this must be the place.
Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the...